obviously quite expensive paper ribbon, paper wrap. Chris, can you remember how much this is? So it is quite pricey, and it looks nice, but it's actually quite tricky to use because you can't sellotape it. Can you, Chris? You can't sellotape it. So you can sort of get some points, and I would perhaps staple it. But it does look nice. Need sharp scissors as well. Have I done it wrong?
Yeah.
Have I?
Yeah. Where are you playing at the moment?
Excuse me, I've done it round the wrong way. Wasn't spotted. But you see, where you would want to sort of put a bit of sellotape on there, it would just not hold. All right, so you might have to either hold it. You can actually sort of staple there, from there. Or say just put your tie in. But it does look quite luxurious, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
£8.
It's gone, yeah. So value for money, you might get more for it. But let's say you could actually sort of staple to hold it in place. You can actually get some cellophanes as well that are a bit tricky. Yeah? Right. So it might be nice to show different wrappings in your portfolio. Right, so we're going to aqua pack it, and you should get your proportions 2/3 and 1/3. And it's best to actually hold all the stems together and over a bin, Rachel. Cut your stems, and then if you've got any gerberas, you would need to, if they're wired, need to go up with the wire. I can't see them.
I think I just see
one. Did you see one?
Yeah.
Isn't
that it? Right there.
All right, so all your wires, but that's a bit better grass, okay? Okay. Right, so aqua. So, Megan, did you do, get back first?
The big one, yeah.
So really, I think most florists actually present their bouquets like this because they can leave them in the shop. They are useful when you deliver them. If the person's not in, at least they're in water. Yeah? So you get almost like a square. Bring it up. And try and pull that as much as possible here. If you don't, when you put the water on, it becomes like a fishbowl bottom. And then you can raffia. Remember, you should be tying over the same tie point. Right, so this is raffia.
Or a bear lock, can you put there?
Yeah. What do you want to do? Yeah, waist knot, knot, knot. Right, so here's a couple of wrappings. Chris, now you can get me a jug of water, please. These are really popular bags. Any idea how much these would cost? Yes, they retail about £2. They probably cost about £1. Yeah? And there's these, which are called castle vases. Seen these before, Rachel? Yeah? So, again, they're good for transporting.
So, can they stand up on their own?
Yeah. But, having the bags and that, it does help.
No,
it
does
help
just decorative, yeah?
It does actually help to stand. Sometimes it's easier to actually, especially in this one, to actually put your flowers in, then put the water in. Otherwise, you're struggling to get them in here.
I think it's falling
apart. And then you finish the last bit on. Otherwise, so you're filling through the middle. Remember, it's not meant to be lasting them a week. It's only just a little bit. Should stand up. Should. Yeah? Okay, that should be a bit tighter. Yeah? You see what I mean about the bubble?
Will you put the water again to make sure it's
planted? Once it goes in there, it will be.
Okay.
Yeah? As you say, you should have. Sometimes your foliage is a bit short, isn't it, to make sure that it does go up.
Yeah.
Alright, so that could be one of your task aids for your aqua pack. Yeah?